So we're at the conditional approval stage. Do you remember the step before? Look at the email that we just sent you and send us the conditions that we requested within 24 hours so we can keep on track with your closing. Once we get your appraisal back, we'll submit for a final loan approval and wait for our clear to close.